of God and say, repent, for the Lord is very willing to forgive you. All sort of sins that you have been committing. Adultery, stealing, prostitution. I say, repent. Repent. Sister Lola.
How did you know my name?
The Lord is at work.
Oh, Pastor, please.
No, you don't need to talk. I already know everything about you. The Lord has exposed everything about you to me.
Pastor, please, deliver me.
Exactly, you really need the deliverance. Today is the day that God has made that you will be delivered. And surely you will be rejoiced and be glad in it. Sister Lola, turn around. This is exactly the problem.
Pastor, what are you saying?
Your enemy is after you because of what you have. You are very beautiful and what you carry. That is why your enemy don't want you to succeed. Sister Lola, turn around. It's okay. I have bend down, let me deliver you, Sister Lola. Bend down very well, let me deliver you. Hey! How dare you interrupt the presence of the Lord?
Brother, he is a pastor.
Shut up, this is fake pastor I'm talking about.
Fake pastor?
No! We thank you for watching our show's it. And don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel for more videos. Thank you!